An international group of scientific experts came out today and said in no uncertain terms, global warming is real and it's almost certainly caused by what we humans do to this planet.
When you drive by a power plant, what you see is water vapor, but also coming out of those stacks is carbon dioxide.
CO2 levels are increasing across the world. This problem is only going to get worse, and we need to figure out ways to deal with this.
My name is Jessica Anderson. I'm 27 years old. I've been a graduate student here at Notre Dame for 4 years now. Human beings are large consumers of energy. The consumption of this energy and electricity especially is contributing to global warming.
We're going to have to find other ways of generating the power and the energy that we need, or we need to be able to capture the CO2 that we produce from the burning of fossil fuels. What we're trying to do is develop new technology that uses ionic liquids that can absorb the carbon dioxide to remove it from the flue gas, hopefully costing a lot less and being more efficient.
Due to the work being done by the Department of Chemical Engineering, the University of Notre Dame is widely recognized as one of the nation's leading research institutions fighting to contain carbon dioxide emissions. With the support of the Department of Energy and numerous industry-leading corporations, Notre Dame continues to take on one of the most harmful contributors of global warming.
This fits really well with Notre Dame's mission. We're trying to make the world a better place. We're trying to use technology to fight for improvements in our environment.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for the environment.
We are the Fighting Irish.